So what did you do in middle school other than, not in middle school, elementary school, other than make mustaches?
Well, I didn't have enough time to paint a picture because I was working on the mustaches.
But I'm sorry.
I had a big test and I swang.
You swang?
Swang.
Wait, give me my... Give me anything. No! Looking like a pro.
Take jerseys off, balls away. Thank you very much. You guys are coming in. That's it. Hold the ball.
Ow, my stomach.
Jerseys off.
It's my stomach again. Okay.
Oh my God! Get it, dude! No! No!
Why is it so hot and why are we not going towards the bus?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Don't ask me.
Damn it. Oh my God, you made me walk all the way.
What up?
Why am I friends with you? You made Riohei and I walk all the way out here. We have to get on a bus, like
yeah,
now.
So do I.
Come on.
Okay, run.
We're all missing. No!
Because Emma doesn't run, she just jogs.
I have to get to Starbucks. I'm meeting Serin there. Shopping.
I have things to do on my bus too. Sleeping.
I don't know why I'm friends with you. Why?
Blame the bus.
Alright, so 6:05. I'm off to go see premiere of Green Lantern. Which I'm very iffy about. I'm not sure if it'll be good. I honestly, initial reactions, don't think it will be good. But, we'll see. Gonna go see Green Lantern? Lantern?
We're gonna see the Green Lantern.
Lantern?
We're getting
like I said, it's gonna be either meh or it could surprise me. Whatever. Anyway, so what did you think of the movie?
Oh, well, I think it was pretty average.
It wasn't great.
It reflected the budget.
Ending vlog. Right, I'm in kind of a bad mood, mainly because the Green Lantern was bad. Not that I was expecting much from it, but mainly because it was actually bad. I mean... watching a bad movie is like... having a really bad meal at a restaurant. You're eating the meal and you know it's bad and you can taste something's off, but you keep eating it anyway, right? And then later on, you're left with this bad taste in your mouth and your stomach doesn't feel really good. It's like that, but with movies. And now I got this folder thing and some stickers that I'm totally gonna use. I mean, if it was for something else, like Super 8, probably, but no. At least it's Ryan Reynolds, so. Honestly, if Ryan Reynolds wasn't in this movie, complete waste of a movie. I mean, he's the only thing that adds to the movie. You actually don't care about any of the other characters. All the characters are super shallow. And sadly, including the Green Lantern. I mean, they go into his character, yes, and there is some decent exposition for him, but not enough to make you really, really care. That goes for all the characters. Full review later in the future and stuff. Anyway, yeah, it was disappointing. This is gonna be fun because I'm actually gonna have to write a bad review about it. Alright. Yeah, so that'll be fun. Stuff happened and stuff will happen tomorrow. Good night.